Hey y'all, come to Roping with me on Red. First I load him into the trailer so we can make the 2.5-hour drive there, and then we stop at Hardee's, and there's my dad. Then we get there and I unload him and I throw on my saddle pad and my saddle. And then this is him all tacked up with his pulling collar and bell boots. And then we get ready to rope. And I didn't place. I was like really close out of the money, but that's it for now.